We're all stuck inside trying to be safe. I'm with my mum, a senior. But maybe that's where the danger is. Jars of baby food that expired in 1998. Babies that never made it to lunch. Innocents that never got fed. Where did they go? Did my mum have something to do with the vanishing babies? And what is it that makes her cooked apples so delicious? Is it babies? For now it remains unsolved. This has been What Lies Inside My Mum's Place.